If you want to know what it's like bringing my dog to baseball practice, this is what it's like. I do.